In California, it's called Canna vine. Weed is wrapped up and then added to a barrel of wine. It sits for about a year. It's only available right now with those who hold medical marijuana licenses. A half bottle will cost you anywhere from $120 to $400.
Ooh, $400. Yeah. My gosh.